In that house, the dead body that was discovered there became the rallying point around a group of Nigerian citizens who grouped and basically attacked the police. What we know is that for that activity of undermining the law, the police have reacted sharply to that, because nobody in the Republic, whether is foreign or South African, in the context of our constitutional democracy and the maintenance of the rule of law and law and order in the Republic, has got the right to attack the police. Our police officers maintain themselves in the face of a ruthless provocation. What I want to be police ali kaki amela from? If ever those police shot those people, there will be another Marikana today. Because our Tama police abulala band. With their weapons on, they did not use them. But those civilians, I saw them toting guns and attacking the police. We must never allow that in our country, because that is provocation.